I am 100% convinced that no man needs to touch a woman to be a man. Let me put it the other way around. Any man that must perpetuate violence on women is less than a man. Who are you?